So, first we have the letter A, a V, and an E. There.